Like, what if $10,000 was riding on a game of checkers that, frankly, you and I are terrible at?
We're not.
I guess you can't be really terrible at checkers, but, like, you can be pretty bad.
Yeah. I mean, we don't make, like, dumb moves. We just make, like, kind of stupid moves.
A few moments later.
Fun.
Oh, shit. What?
Dude. That might have been the worst move I've ever seen in checkers. Ever.